Trading is a very exciting and a very seemingly lucrative option for traders, but hello and namaste Paycheck Bros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. On this channel, I create videos on every 4th, 14th and 24th of every month. And I make videos on financial freedom, how to manage your money, budgeting, investing, etc. All the topics basically that you think are very boring, but I assure you that they are neither boring nor they are too difficult. So please make sure that if you're coming here for the first time, please pause this video, subscribe to the channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you can get notified every time I create a new video on the channel. And if you have any questions with regards to the world of investments, finances, insurance, equities, mutual funds, etc., please feel free to ask the question in the comment section below. I'll try to answer them for you as soon as possible, and if needed, I'll create a video revolving around your question. All the past few videos on this channel are closely connected to the whole concept of trading and investing in the equity markets. So just in case if you've missed those videos and you would like to watch them, please check the description of this video where I will be posting links of all the earlier videos which are connected to the topic of equity. In today's video, I'm going to be talking to you about what exactly is technical analysis. Have you ever seen a financial newspaper or a financial news channel? All the charts or the green numbers or the blue numbers or the red digits or arrows that they keep showing, well, all of that put together is actually technical analysis. I'll obviously be talking about more details in the video ahead, but I'm just trying to give you a perspective. Technical analysis is a tool that is used by traders for multiple asset classes, which means you can actually use technical analysis for equities, foreign currencies, commodities, etc. But for today's video and for this series, we are focusing specifically on technical analysis being used by traders for share markets or equity markets only. In the most simplest terms, technical analysis is actually a study of charts and trends. What exactly is being represented in these charts is price and volume information of any asset class. So just in case if you want to understand the total volumes of X share which were bought and sold over a particular time period and at what price were these shares bought and sold, that information is exactly what a trader is looking for in these technical analysis charts. Based on the past track record, knowledge of technical analysis that the trader possesses and a small margin of error that they would keep in their calculations, a technical trader tries to form trends and predicts the future value of a particular share in times to come. Based on this analysis, the trader decides to trade in shares of a particular company. One of the biggest advantages of technical trading is that these trends can be studied for very small time periods also, micro time periods for as little as just a couple of minutes. Imagine trading 1 lakh quantity of shares of a particular company X and selling it within a couple of minutes, but the difference between your purchase price and your sale price is just 20 paisa. You bought the share at 10 rupees and you sold it at 10 rupees 20 paisa, just in a couple of minutes. But 1 lakh shares into 20 paisa, the overall profit in this transaction goes up to as high as 20,000 rupees. This may seem absolutely lucrative, but imagine if unfortunately this trade goes the exactly opposite way. You have done all the technical analysis, but your trade goes wrong, or you just make an error in your analysis. The same 20 paisa difference in your purchase and your sale price in the negative direction will hit you with a loss of 20,000 just in a couple of minutes. Technical trading is one of the most riskiest and the most stressful form of trading in the market. 9 out of 10 people who you've heard of losing money or getting into losses in the share markets or in the financial markets is probably because of technical trading. Trading is a very exciting and a very seemingly lucrative option for traders, but it is absolutely unforgiving and very, very, very dangerous. As a result of which, we specifically mentioned that a very small number of people are actually wired to get into technical trading. You need a very specific skill set and an attitude to continue being a trader over the long term. This is primarily the reason why Paycheck to Profit does not promote technical trading. We do not have any judgmental comments on technical traders. I personally have a couple of people, a few family friends and friends in general who have made careers out of technical trading, and they are very comfortably creating their sources of income through technical trading. but it is not everybody's cup of tea. Here on this channel, I'm trying to connect with working professionals who are working really hard Monday to Friday, maybe even Monday to Saturday, earning a paycheck at the end of a very hard working month. They have their responsibilities, their rents to pay, their families to feed, etc., etc. I don't want people to watch content on Paycheck to Profit, get into technical trading, not be able to handle the stress and get into a negative mindset of losing their money through information that they find on this channel. I'm not suggesting that Paycheck to Profit will never teach or talk about technical trading. Maybe I will talk about technical trading in the future, but I will make sure that anybody who gets access to that particular content, maybe even if it's in a training format in the future, the selection process and the shortlisting process of all the candidates of such trainings will be extremely stringent, and the learning will happen in a very slow step-by-step process. I hope this video has helped you to understand the dynamics, the risks involved, and the advantages of technical trading. That's all what I have to share with you in today's video. I hope you've found some information and you've liked the video. If you did, please do not forget to hit the like button and share it all across the social media so that maximum number of people can get to know about Paycheck to Profit and we can spread the knowledge of financial freedom and financial literacy with the world. I'll now see you in the next video. Until then, please keep smiling, take care of your loved ones, and stay happy. Ka-ching.